Can you change currency in Google Sheets in bulk? Yes. Can you always do it? No. And let me explain why. Let's take this meal planning spreadsheet as an example. So here I am in the spreadsheet, and for the first example, we will go to tab number 2. One thing you can do in Google Sheets is to change the default currency. As you can see, my default currency is set for dollars. If I wanted to change that throughout the whole spreadsheet, I would go to File Settings and change my country to the United Kingdom. Then I would apply the changes and it will reload the spreadsheet. The default currency will be changed to pounds. However, it will have zero effect on the existing cells that are formatted as dollars. However, changing the whole spreadsheet's location and currency will make your life easier, and I will show you in a few moments. Let me just switch back to the United States because that's my country of preference for this spreadsheet, and we will start bulk changing the currency in the entire spreadsheet. Looking at this spreadsheet, all the numbers that I see in the cells are currency. There's no other number format, so I can go ahead and bulk change the currency. I will click on the upper left corner, which will highlight all the cells. And now if you changed your default currency, you can go ahead and click on this symbol, but I didn't do that. I switched back to US dollars, so I will go to this icon here and then custom currency format. I will select the currency that I want to change it to. Here you can change how the currency will display in your spreadsheet and go ahead and click on apply. Now my currency throughout this spreadsheet on this tab changed to pounds, which is what I wanted. Things, however, will get more complicated if you have more number formats in the spreadsheet, and a perfect example will be the meal planner spreadsheet itself. Let's go to that. As you can see, here I have more number formats. Some of them are quantities, and I wouldn't want to change them into currencies. I could repeat step number 1 and click in the upper left corner to highlight all cells and then change the currency, but it would change all of the number formats, and I would have to go back and manually change them back to regular numbers. Instead, I will highlight only the cells that I want to change. I will click on the letters, which will highlight the entire column. And again, I will go to the 1, 2, 3 symbol and then custom currency format and change it to pounds. Let's do it once again on the budget overview spreadsheet. Here again, I have a bunch of different formats for numbers. Some of them are dates, some of them are percentages, and I wouldn't want to change all of them. So I will only highlight the cells that I want the change to be applied to. If you hold down the command or control key, you can select multiple cells, and you can also drag and highlight multiple cells while holding the command or control key down. And if you changed your preferred currency, you can click on that symbol, but I will have to go through the 1, 2, 3 symbol, custom currency, and again, choose my currency I want the cells to be switched to. Go ahead and click on apply, and here you go. Cells changed. Hope this helps.